Hi guys, Mr. Link here. Welcome back to my Kingdoms of Amalur playthrough. What the hell there? Okay, froze up a little bit, loading. New quest, special delivery. Not sure if I want to start that. I'd like to just play through the main quest. So let's quickly check what quests I have available. The quest log contains all your quests, I get that. But Into the Light is the only one I want to take part in at the moment. You discovered a lore stone. Find every lore stone in a set to receive a permanent bonus.
Songs in halls of lore. Their echoes none more grand than Olain's many feats of might, the pure and lady of the light. She is a knight of golden nut. She is the cure seeker, the conscience of the summer fay. She is the heart of spring, of day.
Everyone just stand back.
Nice little song.
The warden can't work when you're crowding so close. Go back to your business. Go on.
Now, while I am tempted to
so tired.
Help out with all these pointless little side quests, I'm gonna head off.
I don't care what
not.
Race. It's a tragedy whenever anyone's savaged like this. Just look at the poor creature. She's been beaten to the brink of death. The Fae may be strange, but they certainly don't deserve this.
I guess I could do some of the side quests, why not?
It appears
What's happened
she was
here?
Attacked with some manner of short blade, likely a dagger, although there's no way I can be sure. People simply stood by as she called for help. No one lifted a finger. Can you imagine? It's shameful to treat another in such a way, even if she is a Fae. I don't know whether we possess the knowledge to treat such a wound. Frankly, I don't even know if I could save a mortal with such grievous wounds.
I'd like to help, would I really? But why not?
The only one. With all the troubles we've suffered in this village, people are weary of adversity. They'd rather just ignore it. I'm going to suggest something a bit untraditional. There's a fae named Eri. She spends her days up on the hill overlooking the village. Seek her wisdom. I would do it, but I am a coward. That's the truth. Perhaps a fae will know how to heal a fae. If not, then we're back where we started.
This sounds...
Hope you stay in town.
Sounds like someone's freaking having sex with her. Okay, let's continue. Doesn't really sound like pain, does it? Sounds like satisfaction. Okay. Where's this side quest taking place? Do I really need to activate it? A side quest. Let's activate that one then. Oh, it's only there. Yep, why not do this? Set waypoint. Boom. But first, let me... pick up the graveside letter. Okay.
Hi.
So, am I supposed to go around here to get to there? I guess so. I'm wary of going into the middle of nowhere, but hopefully she's just here. She better be. Maybe we go into the middle of nowhere just to get killed. What's that? Uh-oh. Bloody little creatures. She better be up here somewhere. One would hope. Where are you? Uh-oh. I do not like this. Bloody wolves. Back off. Wow. Come on. There we go. There we go. Gotta get the combos going here. There we go. You don't get the combos going, you're in serious trouble. Lost half my life there. Well, it wouldn't be that bad if what I've done actually clears this area of the stones is true, but if it is, well, this is just too good to not save forever. The game.
Lystrom was out of town when Artol was visiting. Now Lystrom doesn't know Artol, and Artol is older and strange.
Uh-oh.
She could be mistaken for a fake.
Another
reaper.
Bloody wolf.
So when Lystrom came back to town, here was Artol the Oracular. Lystrom, I hear the readings are amazing. You should go. Mom, you should have seen it. Our star, she said, will change into a man. That man will become your lover.
That was easy enough.
Make you laugh, and he will make your life exciting.
I guess that's what you got to do, get the combos going.
This is something you can never forget. He must never eat chicken. And once in a while, he will need to peck at things on the ground, and every morning at the break of dawn, you'll hear a loud cry from him.
I was going to say, my God, does this woman ramble on from that stone?
May your hollow gods keep you mortal. I am called Airy. Your face is new.
God, she sounds evil.
You're different from those in Gorhart. They amuse me, and I strive to learn all I can from them. Have you come to ask about the Tuatha? I can offer only what I know, and hope it will suffice. Yes, I witnessed this crime, although I did not recognize the one who perpetrated it. It is often difficult to distinguish one mortal from another. The victim was Illuvia, but I knew her only by name. You must be hoping that I can offer advice, but I cannot. If she is meant for the Great Cycle, then so be it. However, I would be quite interested to find out whether one of my kind would benefit from one of your mortal remedies. I've always wondered. It will need to be powerful. Your delicate forms are far more sensitive than ours. In fact, it's astounding that you survive as long as you do. Perhaps you're more.
Where can I find a potion then?
Provide one. You can always create the potion yourself if you possess the skill.
Which I don't, I don't think. There's a Tuatha then.
Flitting through the western woods like shafts of shadow in the sunlight. What could have brought them here, I wonder? The Tuatha do not trouble themselves with easy prey. If they prowl these woods, it is for worthy quarry.
So they're after me, and she already knows something.
I find them so interesting, from their vestments to their odd habits and demeanors. Just yesterday I saw a monk from the Almain mission sneaking through the underbrush. Strange creatures you are. Strange, but glorious.
We're mere mortals in this fantasy world.
I wandered the forest for many seasons, listening to lore stones of the great ballads. Before that, I dwelled in the gardens of Issa.
Lawstones. That's what they're called.
The mirth of the witless.
Okay. Well. Find a greater healing potion. Where's that gonna... More venturing off into the middle of nowhere. Just how the game planned it. They just basically want me to die. Am I heading off in the wrong direction? Maybe not. What's that? Bandits. Really? Bloody bandits. No respect. I just want to rob you of everything you're worth. Really? That's right. Mess with me and you're dead. Show some respect next time. Don't mess with someone who can't die. Am I going the right way? Looks like it. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? There we go. It was that simple, huh? Just going to an alchemy shop. Help me out, Gorehart.
You there, do you feel nauseous, itchy? Have you noticed any blood leaking from your eye sockets?
Come on, Gorehart's door.
I've been noticing the symptoms everywhere. No, this situation could not be any worse. If the Red Legion is involved, then we could all be staring death in the face. What have I done?
You can enter the service by pressing Y. Okay, and I basically don't have enough coins for any of those things.
I have a vial somewhere in this cottage, but I do not have the time to search for it. I'm sorry. Why ask questions when you could never understand the answers? It's clear your prowess is not with wit, but with a weapon. If you must know,
correct.
Something of value has been stolen. An alchemical formula that, if released, could cause untold devastation. I see its symptoms everywhere. Only my apprentice, Karth, and I knew of my work on the formula, but he's gone missing as well. It was an early version, unstable and rife with potential dangers. To say more would be to reveal my secrets. All I can say is that it involves legions. Goit, I do not deserve such goodwill after what I've engineered. If disaster occurs in Old, I'm not sure where Karth may have gone. Once you've ensured Karth's safety, you must learn what's happened to my formula. When you do, destroy it. It's the only way to keep us safe. Goodbye.
Don't you just hate that when you do one side quest and you gotta do another one? Press start to pursue this quest. Just constant circles and swings and roundabouts here. So what's lurking in the midst here? Okay, let's... Actually, that's not too far away, I guess. Set waypoint. Come on. Do I still need to talk to that woman in that room, really? I was gonna say, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, this game doesn't want to help me out right now. Let me just find out if I'm going in the right direction. A chest is waiting for me. Okay. What's gonna be lurking down here? I wonder. What's that? Ah, I see. These weird, like... No respect by these Bogart things. Die. Remember, you can pull and hold RT to access your abilities, then press X, Y, B, or A to use a slotted ability. I think I already know that. Okay, I've got to go into here. All this just to help out some lady I don't even know. And that other guy's moaning, no one else wants to help. Gee, I wonder why. What is lurking here? Uh-oh, I do not like the look of this. There he is. Okay, not that bad, so far.
What are you doing down here? Don't you know Agnar Farhold is haunted by the spirits of the Arathi? So, are you foolish or just stupid? Ooh, I see. The twisted gnome has found herself a champion. How delightful. Nanny always was a fool. So immersed in her work that she failed to see the deception before her very eyes. The Red Legion has her formula, because I gave it to them. At this very moment, they are moving crates of it eastward towards the city of Rathir, where they will fetch a high price. Poor Nanny. So trusting, so pathetic. Of course she can never learn of my ruse, can she?